sure.
Oh, ayan na. See? Oh my goodness. Buti na lang you have your helmet pa. July 10 today. We are still here in Switzerland. Our schedule for today is nag-renta car kami with 6 and we are going to Grindelwald. So we're waiting for the train already to go to the airport to get the renta car. Kaming tatlo lang this morning because hindi nagising yung dalawa. Nakatulog. Buti na pa tong little boy na to nagising. So, mauuna muna kami sa airport. And then we'll meet them there. They're fixing up already. Ay, nako. Anyway, it's a bit cloudy today. So, hopefully, okay pa rin yung aming trip and the drive. Because it's a 2-hour drive to Grindelwald. Hello, we're already here in our rental car. We got it again from 6. At nandito na yung dalawang naiwan. Dito na sila. Anyway, we will drive to Grindelwald today and on the way back, we will try to pass by Eiselwald kay Chloe for some picture taking. And then again, we got this car from 6. It's BMW 3 Series. They upgraded us actually. So parang yung total cost ng rental car namin is 212 euros for one day, which is still cheaper kesa mag-train kami lahat because apparently the train going there if ever is 50 euros per person one way. So mas murang mag-rent a car. And then you rent a car, the companies are at the opposite end of the train station in Geneva Airport's arrivals area. And then if you decide to rent a car, there's a shuttle bus just outside the terminal papunta dito sa parking lot na nandito lahat ng rent a car. Ayan, makikita nyo different companies. Okay, we're just getting ready. Hello, we're already in our rental car. It's actually almost a 3-hour drive. Pero ano naman, okay naman yung drive. It's an easy drive. Ewan ko sa driver namin. Is it an easy drive?
Puro ano naman siya eh.
Dire-diretsong highway.
Yeah, highway.
Dire-diretsong highway. And the kids are there at the back. Dents. Ah, you're awake na. So, we'll see what we can do in Grindelwald. They said that there's a lot of activities that the kids can do there. Kaya namin siya kinonsider na pasyalan. So, we'll see you later! Ang ganda nga niyang town. Medyo touristy din siya actually. So kakain muna kami ng lunch and then we'll go on top of the mountain again to do some activities there. Hello. We're already here at Baby's Restaurant. Ito yung nadaanan namin na medyo international yung menu. So we'll try to eat here and marami lang kumakain. So hopefully it's good. Let's see. We got our food. This is the macaroni. Teo got steak. Kuya got the veal sausage. Nabi the pot roast. And daddy sandwich. Malalaki naman yung serving. Okay, we'll eat. We're done with lunch already. Actually, late na. So, hopefully, we can still do some activities. We are walking along yung main road ni Grindelwald. Ang dami talaga nagpa-paragliding dito sa Switzerland. Oh, they also have mini golf. Okay. ipapakita ko lang sa inyo yung neighborhood dito. It's so nice. And dito kami pupunta. Top of Adventure. We're here na sa Grindelwald first, yung Top of Adventure na activity nila. Unfortunately, yung gusto nilang gawin, si First Flyer and si First Glider are all sold out na for today. So hopefully they can still do the, we can still do the mountain cart going down. Medyo mahal siya ha. Ticket is 72. Tama ba? Mm-hmm. Ano ba to? Basta yung total ticket namin is 256 euros for the five of us. Just for the cable car ride. Ito na naman kami, gondola ride. Wala na kaming ginawa dito sa Europe kundi sumakay ng gondola.
Ang galing may village dito sa... Takes 25 minutes. Enjoy your journey.
Wait, this one takes 25 minutes?
Yeah. This is a 25-minute cable car ride pala. Ayan yung town sa baba.
Hello!
Hello!
There's a lumberjack here pala.
Yan yung activity na gagawin namin. Cart down the mountain.
They're going way too slow. They should be going faster.
Yung mountains dito sa taas may snow. That's Grindelwald also. Grabe. Imagine if you live there. Ang layo mo sa kabihasnan. Pero ang ganda naman ng neighborhood. We went down na sa second station sa Shrekfeld. Dito yung mountain cart station.
Minus 200.
So we'll see if we can still get tickets. Although parang may 90-minute waiting time yata. We were supposed to do the mountain cart. Unfortunately, it's ano na, sold out na. So hindi rin kami umabot. So we'll try na lang the trotty bike. Ayan yung slide, the zip line. Unfortunately, it's also sold out. So we're here na. Wala na kaming choice, yung trotty bike na lang. At least may magawa kaming activity dito sa Grindelwald bago kami umalis. Scan the QR code first, fill up the form before you can buy your tickets. And get a helmet first pala. They won't sell you tickets unless you fill up the form. May free internet naman dito sa ano, sa resort. Ito na, we have our trotty bikes. And the boys are there. Okay na, Dad?
Yeah.
Okay, I cannot video while doing this. Malalaglag ako. So, see you later! Trip report. Ayun pa lang kami sa start, ah. Ayun pa lang. Eto na, na-aksidente na. Ang kulit kasi, eh. Diba? Ano? Sige, magmabilis ka pa.
Let's show sure.
Oh, ayan na. See? Scrape here and in the ear.
Does it even work?
Oh my goodness. Buti na lang, you have your helmet pa. Goodness.
That thing's broken.
What? You broke it?
The leather one's here, but still working. But that one's broken.
The bike?
Just an update. Grabe pala tong trotting bike na to, ha. As in, nandito kami sa daan, no? See? May truck.
Tapos we're in the sun and it's so dehydrating.
Yeah. Oh my God. Ah. Soon.
pit stop muna. Si ate and si daddy are getting water from the fountain over there. Because we're all thirsty already from all the, ano, from the trotting. Oh, how are you, little boy?
I'm good.
Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness.
But the moon, but sadly, I lost my rosary.
Yeah, it's fine.
That thing's been to the Vatican.
What's more important is your head is fine?
Barely.
Oh my goodness.
Finally, we're done. Nasoli na namin siya dito. It's beside the station of the cable car. Oh my God. Hindi pala siya simpleng trotty bike. It's a major, major trotty bike. Grabe. How was it? How was it? Will you do it again?
No.
It's a mountain bike.
No.
Will you do it again?
No.
Mountain bike.
Oh, Teo. Asan ka? Will you do it again?
Yes.
Wait.
Let's do mountain bike. I do it again. This is not as I don't get this again.
Yeah.
I do it again, pero not in the summer.
But it's hot. Pawis na pawis. Pawis na pawis yung kilikili ko. How much is it nga, daddy?
A three-wheel bike.
Is it a shorty bike?
I don't know.
21 yata. 21 euros per one adult. Hindi ko lang alam kung magkano yung sa kids.
So, 256 plus 20. 256 for the cable car.
20. Oh, 256 for the five of us din sa cable car.
And 50 for the cable car. And then 20 for the
trotty bike.
71.
Oh. Pero kaya pala yung iba, mas gusto nila yung mountain cart. Kasi shorter yung route at saka, well, I guess it's safer kasi it's a cart.
And it's your three-wheeler.
Yeah, and it's sitting down. Eh, si trotty bike talagang, oh my God. Talagang ano pala siya? Hindi pala siya
pro scooter lang.
Hindi pala
lang.
Siya private.
For pro scooters lang.
But it's worth an experience and the view was amazing. We wouldn't have seen the view if we didn't go trotty bike. Yeah, the view was amazing. The view made it worth it. In fact, yung sipon ni Navi, nawala daw habang nagtatrotty bike kami kasi ang sarap ng hangin dun sa taas.
Now it's back. This woman made her weekly quota on weight loss.
This is Grindelwald. Ganda na itsura ng town nga lang. It's very nice. Look at this view. Wow. Ang ganda. This is so nice. Ang ganda talaga nitong town na to, ha.
Where does that
cable car is? This is their town. Mostly souvenir shops na dito. We found another refilling station here of our water. Magre-refill muna kami ng tubig kasi ang mahal ng tubig dito. Sa vending machine, it's 3 euros. So, refill. And these fountains are really potable water.
They're really clean now.
So, yeah, they're really clean.
Oh, they're
so
cleaner than the bottled
water.
Yeah, the bottled water.
Yeah. Refill. Hindi pa rin nadadala, di ba? Oh, ayan. Careful. Sige, likot pa.
Teo. Go here. Cross here. Go to the rock.
Stopping by for some souvenirs before heading back home. Nakakatawa lang yung mga pinupuntahan namin, pamahal lang pamahal. Diba? Parang 4 euros, 5 euros, tapos nagiging 7 euros yung mga pinagbibili na lang. 7.90 na. Oh. Kahapon sa ano, $7, so ito 7.90 na. Pamahal lang pamahal. Okay, ito na. Magbabayad na kami ng parking. Ito yung rates niya. Hindi ko alam kung gaano kami katagal. 12 euros for our parking. How long?
4 hours.
Living in the world. There.
We'll try to still go to Isoltwald.
As long as it's right now.
Exacto.
It's starting to rain. Time.
Maambon na.
Oh yeah, buti na lang sa kotse na tayo.
Sounds
parang mas maganda yung view ngayon pa ba uwi. Mas kita yung village.
place we're at is where people go for work in this valley.
Unfortunately, inabutan kami ng ulan. So, sana by the time we get to Eisholtwald, medyo tumigil na siya. Malakas din yung ulan dito. I think we're here, but it's closed. So, Eisholtwald. So, ito na nga yung parking. This is Eisholtwald. Hindi namin alam actually kung tama yung pinupuntahan namin. Kung pwede kami dito pumasok. But they said naman access to hotels and restaurants permitted. Ito yung Eisholtwald town dapat. Kaya lang hindi kasi kami makababa because it's raining. So it's here nga. This is the ano... Chloe venue, the location here, oh, this pier. And dahil maraming tao masyado nagpupunta dito, they already actually added this ano, entrance fee of 5 francs just to be able to go there. Have your picture taken. So we're here. This is the venue of Chloe Binjin. Siyempre, nagbayad kami ng 5 francs talaga. At akala namin per entry yun. Per person pala. And may photographer kaming kasama. So, 15 francs for scam. Us. Here. This is Eisholtwald. This is there where they shot.
You blame the K-drama for the scam.
Chloe. But it's really nice, sayang, kasi it's ano, raining. Sabi mo?
Hindi, magandang place.
Magandang place. Oo. Sulit daw yung 5. Siya talaga yung ano eh, Binjin fan. Yeah, it's actually very nice. See? Ang ganda. Just giving you a view from the other side of Eisholtwald. Diba? Parang yan yung ano, kung saan sila nagsistay pag nasa dito sila sa Switzerland. Parang ganyan yung itsura ng mga bahay sa Chloe. Yung bahay nila ni Binjin. Oh, nice. And that's the pier. Ayan lang yung mga tao. Diyan sila nagpipicture. Buti na lang ngayon walang pila. Unfortunately, against the light na kami. But we're still lucky because the rain stopped. When we arrived, it was raining a bit hard pa when we were parking, and then when we decided to go down, tumigil yung ulan. So we are still blessed. Thank you.
The fog even blocked the background city
kanina.
Yeah,
pero ngayon clear na. Yeah, so okay pa rin. At least napuntahan namin siya at walang pila and not so much people. So we're done na here. Picture lang talaga kasi pagod na rin yung mga bata. We're going na. Pabalik na kami. This is basically Eisholtwald.
Please turn left in 400 meters.
This is still part of the lake. Nandun lang sa other end, yung pier. Lake Brienz. So, we're going to be heading back to Geneva already. That's it for our day trip to Grindelwald and Eisholtwald. Buti na lang tumigil na rin yung ulan. It's a 3-hour drive going back to Geneva and time check. It's 7:15 p.m. So that's it. See you later. Evening. We're already back here in Geneva. Actually, we're near our hotel already. Nasoli na rin namin yung kotse namin sa 6th. We're having our late dinner sa Kebab Istanbul just beside our hotel kasi ito na lang yung open at this hour. The restaurant closes at 11 pero dumating kasi kami mga 10:40 eh dito. Pag sinabi nilang sarado sila ng 11, kailangan umalis ka talaga ng 11 dun sa restaurant. So,
So dito kami napadpad just beside our hotel. How is it?
Very good.
It's very good, but not as good as Turks. I'm still so used to Turks.
Yeah, it's better.
The rice? Let's try. I got beef also. Ah, yeah. It's good naman. So that's it. Actually, after this, we're gonna head back to the hotel. We'll make the kids rest. Ate is actually already sick from all the activities that we've been doing ever since we left. So
shout out to Chito and Dane.
Oh yeah, shout out to Chito and Dane. Thank you for the suggestions. Sa mga napuntahan namin, the kids enjoyed everything. Yung sa Grindelwald nga pala, we did the trotty bike at ito yung nangyari sa kanya. It was sulit, it was a very nice experience. Anyway, shout out again Chito and Dane. All your suggestions have been very nice. We enjoyed all the places. So that's it. Good night!
Wait!
Good morning! It's our last day today here in Switzerland. We're flying back home tomorrow. It's July 11 today. It's 12 noon. Ngayon lang kami lalabas. Nagpahinga muna kami dahil nagkakasakit na nga yung mga bata because of pagod. So, we'll just grab breakfast first here at Starbucks. We're getting something from Starbucks kasi malapit lang siya sa hotel. Bumalik na yung mga kids sa hotel. So ngayon, kaming dalawa lang ni Daddy ang mag-explore ng Geneva. Ayaw na nila. They're not interested anymore. They're tired. Actually, ngayon lang namin iikutin si Geneva. Yung original plan namin, supposedly, is just a relaxed trip here in Switzerland. Tapos nangyari, ang dami namin pinuntahan. Tapos yung nakakatawa pa, yun na nga, out of 4 days, tama ba? Na nandito kami sa Switzerland, 2 out of 4 sa France kami nagpunta. So, we are only left with our last day here to explore the city. The city talaga. By the way, for tourists here in Geneva, they give actually a tourist pass. Na free transportation. There's free transportation within Geneva. Pero actually, hindi pa namin siya nagagamit kasi hindi kami nag-ikot dito around Geneva. Pero meron. Your hotel will be the one to provide you with a pass. So we're here by the river. Wow, it's flowing ah. It's not relaxed water. Ah, oh, cool! Pwede tayo maglakad! Yan, dadaan tayo.
Sige, palayo tayo.
Ah, papalayo. O, mamaya na. This is the city. Sabi ni tour guide, itong area ng hotel namin where the train station is the new town. And across the bridge, there is the old town of Geneva. So, that's what we're going to explore today. Doon kami pinapadaan ni Google Maps sa kabilang main road, pero parang mas magandang lumakad dito sa area na to. Dito kami maglalakad-lakad muna. Lahat ng brands ng relos you can find here. Rumaragasa yung river nila oh, pero ang linis ng tubig ah. It's clean. Ang ganda no?
Again, it's called Lake Leman.
Ah, yeah, this is Lake Leman. It's not Lake Geneva. Here's a view again of Lake Leman. There. Tapos, if you can see, ang daming mga tao na nakatambay lang, oh, dito sa may lake. And it's ano, ah, it's a Thursday today. Diba, nakakaingit yung mga buhay nila. Weekday, nakatambay lang sila. Araw-araw, during weekday, nagtataka kami, parang walang work week. Diba? Parang walang work week. Ang daming tao sa labas, tapos nakatambay lang sila. Amazing. Ito na yung street ng shopping street. Dire-diretso na yan. Cartier, Valentino, Fendi's over there. So we're just gonna walk through here and see mamasyal lang. There's Hermes, Patek. Nice.
Hello! It's 6 p.m. Pero ito pa lang yung lunch namin. We're having lunch here sa Asia Garden, sa Chinese restaurant malapit sa hotel namin. Nag-ikot lang kami kanina ni George dun sa old city ni Geneva. And happy naman kami sa pag-iikot namin. Ako happy ako. Happy ka?
Maganda yung
experience. Yes. Maganda yung naging experience namin kanina while we were going around the old city. Kaya kakabalik lang din namin sa hotel, so ngayon lang kami mag-lunch. Here's our order. Malaki din yung serving ha. This is the beef noodles. Ayan, same sila ni ate. I got this mocktail. It's with kiwi, banana, orange, something. It's good, it's good. Their fried rice is just per cup. There. Lechon Macau and asado. Interesting yung duck soup ni kuya. Nakahiwalay pala yung duck. And chicken teriyaki. So we'll enjoy our lunch. Our lunner, kuya. We'll enjoy our lunner first because it's lunch and dinner. We're already done eating. How's the food so far? This chicken teriyaki was actually good, right? Or actually, yeah, it's good. Not bad. Restaurant Asian Garden siya sa Google. Malapit lang sa hotel namin. It's good. We're here na. That's the famous fountain here in Geneva. And this is again Lake Leman. Hindi Leman.
Leman.
Leman. Yung pala yung pangalan.
Lulac Leman.
Lulac?
Lulac.
Lulac?
Leman.
Lulac Leman.
Kasi naman eh, pagkabasa nila, Lelac Leman.
Lulac? Lulac Leman. Ayan. So that's the famous fountain and the famous river also here in Geneva. Medyo dark lang ngayon kasi it just rained actually.
Balik na kami muna ng hotel kasi umuulan. Actually, it's late already. It's 7:30. So, pabalik na rin kami sa hotel kasi mag-e-empake pa kami. We have an early flight tomorrow. Hello! I'll just give you pala a quick room tour of Hotel Suisse. It's going to be very quick because the room is very small. So, we got the double room from Agoda. Sorry, nakalimutan ko na kung magkano yung price nitong room. Parang nasa 13,000 to 15,000 a night yung isang kwarto. So, yes. Sorry magulo. This is the room. This is the main door actually. There's a full mirror here. There's just a chair there. Yung king bed nila is actually two single beds. So, ang hirap lang since nasa amin si Mateo, bumubuka siya sa gitna. Magaan kasi yung bed. And they just have water, kettle, coffee, and a small ref here inside this cabinet. Medyo madilim din yung room. And nagkataon, yung room namin is the red room. So, ito lang yung cabinet nila. Ayan. And there's just a small table on the side of the beds. The bathroom is also a red bathroom, red door. So, nandito yung maleta namin kasi we don't have space outside. It looks very dated actually. Yung mga sinaunang hotel. Tapos yung hair dryer is there. They actually only give this, the soap, the lotion, and shower cap. Wala kaming nakuhang toothbrush and toothpaste. Tissue there. May mga drawers dito, pero walang laman. And also on the other side, there's nothing inside.
And this is the toilet. No bidet. This is the flush. There's just parang shelf there na pwede niyong patungan. Ito yung shower namin. Ayan. And it comes also with yung 2-in-1 shampoo and conditioner. Halos pareho lang yung itsura ng room nila, Nabi. It's the same. Double room din yung kinuha namin sa kanila. Although, actually, yung sa kanila, it's the bathroom is small. I'll also give you a quick tour of how the hotel looks outside. Para lang siyang yung mga lumang hotel noon. Yung parang mga Adriatic ko yung itsura. Ayan, tingnan niyo yung stairs. Ganyan siya. Ayan. Ayan yung other rooms. May elevator naman. Ayan. And this is our room. 12,650 pesos per night pala siya. We got it from Agoda. So, yun yung price nitong si Hotel Suisse. It's a very small hotel. Pero ang okay lang sa kanya, maganda yung location niya. It's right in front of the Geneva train station. So, madali lang siyang hanapin. And it's just one station away from the airport as well. Tapos, everything around Geneva is walkable. So, kahit yung old town, madali lang siyang puntahan. Just a few minutes walk away. So, there. Basically, this is Hotel Suisse in Geneva, Switzerland. We are packing. That's why the room is a bit messy. Paalis na kami tomorrow. Our flight is tomorrow early morning, 9 a.m. actually. So we have to leave early for the airport. And just to summarize everything, ako personally, my favorite city. Parang natalo ni Switzerland si Rome for me.
I like Rome more.
Really?
Yeah.
I found Rome very beautiful. Well, pero yung pagiging peaceful and quiet, nagustuhan ko si Switzerland. That's it. That's our trip here in Switzerland. It was a nice trip also. We enjoyed it here. And hopefully we can come back in Switzerland again. So that's it. Tomorrow is our flight back to Manila. See ya. Goodbye. Good night.